Sin wants you to do, you ain't Phil. You gotta do your thing. You gotta find a way to make
Phil this
place.
Ordered him to do this? This came from Phil.
I'm not sure he ordered him to do that. I'm not sure he ordered him. He might have made a suggestion, but Derek Fisher's getting paid $5 million a year. Your contract ain't going nowhere. Your money's coming. Handle your business. Do take the knowledge that Phil has given you and implement it in your own way.
Last year, Phil assigned all the players to read the latest Michael Jordan book by Sam Smith.
And they won 17 games.
I know, but should Derek take a stand against Phil and say,
hell yeah.
Maybe he believes in it.
Maybe.
It helps them in. I vehemently disagree, as someone who loves to read.
I'm not saying they shouldn't read. I'm simply saying, you're Derek Fisher. You got some problems. Just go out there and coach these brothers. Relate to them. Give them a book to read. What was the name of one of the books that Brazil just was holding? What's the name of that book?
The Positive Dog.
The Positive Dog. Really?
Yeah.